Hello dear students, today I am going to teach you the Sound of Music Part 1, Lesson 2 from your Beehive book written by Deborah Cowley. The story is a biographical account. Biographical account means real life story are actually invented in such a way that they are presented to you. The biographical account of Evelyn Glennie, a Scottish girl who could play over 1,000 instruments with perfection. She was a multi-percussionist. She listened the sound without hearing it. Evelyn fought against her physical disability and became a source of inspiration for thousands of disabled people and became number one. She was profoundly deaf. It was when she was 11 years old, it was discovered that she had the hearing disability. But it wasn't instant. It happened gradually. She suffered physical issues and that led to her loss of hearing. But even though she wanted to pursue her career in music, a lot of discouragement came her way. But she did not stop by. It was by her mentor, percussionist Ron Forbes, her teacher, who could recognized her potential and supported her in achieving her goal. He advised her not to listen through her ears, but try to sense it through her other parts of the body. Soon, she was excited. She could feel it, what he meant. She went to get her education in the field of music in the Royal Academy of Music, London. There, it was a turning point in her life. When she joined the prestigious academy, she wasn't just an ordinary person, but she raised her level high by scoring the highest marks in the history of academy. She worked really hard with all her will and determination, and then she got right up to the top. In 1991, she was presented by the Royal Philharmonic Society prestigious Soloist Award of the Year. Apart from the regular concerts, she even gave free concerts in prison, in hospital and schools, thereby becoming a shining inspiration for deaf children. She has accomplished more than the most people twice her age could achieve. She has earned a name in orchestra. She has inspired those who are handicapped and made them believe, if Evelyn could do, why can't they? I hope this chapter is clear to you. Kindly go through the notes as well as the assignments sent on ERP because they're really important to understand. Kindly complete those assignments in the loose sheets to be submitted on the very first day when the school reopens. Thank you.